To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the four screws on the back of your Garmin using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Carefully open your Garmin as shown. Remove the two screws securing the circuit board. Gently lift the circuit board out of its compartment. Disconnect the original battery. Remove the original battery. If you find the adhesive bond too strong, you can use a hairdryer on the back of your Garmin's case to loosen the adhesive. Place a strip of double-sided tape into the battery compartment. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your Garmin. Connect your new battery. Carefully replace the circuit board. Replace the two screws. gently snap your Garmin shut. Replace the four screws. Turn on your Garmin with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.